Hello kids, how are you all? Hope so. You all are fine and safe at your home. I, Rashmi Chhabria, HRT of K2, again back to you with the new story. Kids, at last you had read and learned CVC word story of A and E family. So now we are going to read and learn CVC word story of I family. So let's start. Mip and Nip in the tin bin. Maipa Mip, Naipa Nip. Ta in a tin and Ba in a bin. So students, let's read the story. A rat. Next line. A tin bin. Ta in a tin, Ba in a bin. Next line. The rat is in the tin bin. Ta in a tin, Ba in a bin. Next line. Zit the kid. Za in a zit, Ka in a kid. Next line. A lid. La in a lid. Next line. Zit puts the lid on the tin bin. Z is a zit, L is a lid. T in a tin and B in a bin. Last paragraph. This is Nip. N is a nip. Last line. Nip is a fat cat. N is a nip. Kids, here you have read in words, id words and ip words. So now let's read again. A rat. Next line. A tin bin. Next line. The rat is in the tin bin. Next paragraph. Zid the kid. Next line. A lid. Next line. Zit puts the lid on the tin bin. Last paragraph. This is Nip. Last line. Nip is a fat cat. This is Mip. Maipa Mip. Next line. Mip is a thin cat. Maipa Mip. Next paragraph. Mip sits on the tin bin. Maipa Mip. Ta in a tin and Ba in a bin. Last line. Nip says, what is in the tin bin? Na ipa nip, ta in a tin, and ba in a bin. Kids, here you have read ip words and in words. So, let's read again. This is Mip. Next line. Mip is a thin cat. Next paragraph. Mip sits on the tin bin. Next line. Nip says, what is in the tin bin? Kids, hope so. You might have enjoyed the story and understood it. Thank you.